Now we're going to do the second inversion, which is going to be in the number 4 box. So there's the 4 box again. 1, 2, 3. My camera's at an angle here. 1, 2, because I'm closer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2. No, wait. 4, 5, 6. 4 box. 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So there we are. And the 3 arpeggio is the number 3, 5, and 7. So we're on the 7. And this is the blues box right here. If we just go one note up. Seven. There's your demon shape right there. The V shape. And it touches the 3 note inside the blues box. The 4 note touches the 4 note. There's the 3 note. B. That tells us we're in the key of G. B is the 3rd note, the key of G. So there's the... we had the demon shape. So, and this is the V. So the acronym so far is Demon V. Then we have the rec. So the acronym is Demon V rec. And that touches right there up to the number 2 note. Two note. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2. Because this is a number 3 arpeggio. It should be 3, 5, 7. What the hell are we doing with the 2 note up there? Are we in the right spot? We are, because this is 3. Oh, there it is right there. It's right there. How the fuck did we get there? What the hell just happened? Oh. Okay, here we were in this. Here's the 3 box right here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then there's your first D minor. Here's your second D minor. Oh my fucking god, that's a 6 note. What the fuck's going on? 3, 1, 6. That's what it is. A 3 is a 3. It's supposed to be 3, 5, 7. What the fuck's going on? 6, 1, 3 is number 6. Okay. What? Where the hell am I? See, I'm lost now. What the fuck? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How the hell is that a 7? I gotta figure out where I am. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna have to figure out where I am. But anyway, god man, I hate these 3-minute motherfuckers. They're easy to upload, but fucking pressure for shit, man. I'm just doing another one. Fuck this, god damn.